Hey there, how's everyone doing? Well, it's the last day of 2022. Been kind of a long year, to be perfectly honest, and it's about time that it ended. Although, that doesn't mean next year is going to be all that amazing, but hopefully we'll work harder towards making a better tomorrow, right? That's all we can hope for. Alright, what was I doing? I was gonna clear out this form. Right. Did I sleep? Yeah. No. Let's rest and save now. Dehydrated. Let's use that one. Should probably get me to a little thirsty. Or thirsty. Let's put some of these away. Let's put 5 away. Oh, that's right, I'm full of junk. Alright. Maybe I shouldn't. Oh, you know what I can do? I can send it. Oops. I need to get him on my horse first. Let's take those supplies too. Okay, and send them on over. Oh, it's still daytime, even though I slept. Alright, let's try and determine what the time is. Where's north? This way? A little bit more. There we go. So, it's not even 6 in the afternoon. Damn. Oh, also, as you can tell, I'm playing the radio right now. Just some future primitive. Figured, that'd be a great sound for this game. Well, you won't be able to hear it as a VOD on YouTube. I'm sorry, that's my bad. You should be able to handle that. I'm hoping that doesn't lead to a lot of frame skips, so I'm going to keep my eye on it. This. You can have the room. It's all yours. Actually, let's bring those nuts. you know what? I didn't get any traps or hideouts or anything like that. I just came straight out here. Didn't I tag all these people already? I'm pretty sure I already did. Yeah, because I was up there, right? Yeah, everyone's tagged. So, let me go back. Let me go back and order a bunch of stuff. I should order stuff now. Nope. Let's get some. That's not what I wanted. Let's get some paralyzing traps. Spikes or traps? I think spikes. Oh, no, I want traps, because I have a lot more death canvas. Ah, boy. You guys are done with that. I keep doing that. Let's do bush hideouts, 5 of these. And up at some point I'm gonna need sound baits, which I can't order. That's right. Gunpowder and rope. It's because I don't have enough gunpowder. 10. There's no way to make gunpowder, is there? No, I don't think. Wait, why did they not have any guns? This camp has everything. Alright, let me, oops. Let me fix that real quick. Very thirsty. Maybe I should go back for a second. I'm so far away. I wish there were little drinking pots here at the posts. but I understand why there isn't. Actually, I really out of water. And it fell apart. Wonderful. Right, let's put some weapons out of here. 44 cal loads. Shells, 38 cal. Shells. I don't know, I'm clicking them one by one. There should be plenty there. Actually, I should have a bunch of water at these camps. Yeah, see, I got a bunch of canteens. But let's look for big boater bags. Oh, there's empty ones. Let's take those, I guess. How about you guys? Do you have any... Nope, no water. Oh, it's small boater bags. Alright, they got a bunch. Let's take those. Groceries. Let's take that out of there real quick. Actually, I do want that in there. Oops. Yeah, so much stuff. There. Let's see if time has actually advanced. Yeah, it looks like time has advanced, huh? That was... Yeah. That's north. Wow, that's cool. Although it's kind of... still kind of light out if it's actually going to be, That can't possibly be accurate. Well, either that or this is not. This is way too dark for quote unquote 9 p.m. Or way too bright for 9 p.m. Or very, very close to 9 p.m. Yeah, there's no way. So, there goes that. It was cool for a second, but obviously it's not actually happening. Let me check. So there's a few frame drops, but it seems to be okay. I'll let that go for now, and if there's real problems, then I'll turn off the music. Okay, let's get back to this. Oh, I am dumb. I forgot to grab traps and baits and stuff. Oh, trap. That's it. I wonder what happens if I get overburdened while I'm on a horse. Huh. Let's try it. I just want to try it. Interesting. So you can't get on it while you're overloaded, but if you're already on it, either that's bugged or an oversight, or maybe it's on purpose, who knows. Let's look at our... What do I want? Sound. Only... Oh, I've got a ton of sound arrows. But I don't have a hunter's bow, do I? Sure have a lot of arrows. None of them stun. Let's grab some hideouts. Let's add... That's right, I can't make them. Damn it, I'm so like frazzled. Bag overloaded. Oh, it's so heavy. Try it to at least fit these and half of these. Nope, can't do it. Alright, you guys can take. It's gonna take a while to clear. Am I going the right way? No, I'm not. This doesn't look familiar. Go on this side. And because there's rocks here that I can hide with. Pretty sure I've already got those tagged. I know I'm already in a bush, but I want to make sure my camouflage is maximized. Okay, see, I can see those spikes. Actually, no. I don't want to. Last time I tried doing that in daytime, I got spotted. Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. I can barely see him. She pulls that guy over. I don't think it did. Combo. Just send everyone. in the... Alright, fine. This is the one big draw to having everyone so close to each other. Yep. They wreck the wagon and they win. Fuck yeah. Yeah, having them this close is just so amazing. I pulled him over. Step in the traps and fall. Ha 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 ha. What? Boom. Is the trap still there, or is it done? That's all. Shit. You can take all that. God, this music is good. This music is so good.
Hey, come out. I know you're there.
Do you? Don't know where you are. I think I put a trap. Yeah, I put traps here. I put traps over here too. come investigate and pass out. You're too cautious. Go check and fall over. Maybe nervous. What's he doing? He didn't even come close. Yeah, he's still on the other side of the fence. I think they're wise to me. All right, fine. Let's do this the hard way. Points in. Ah, damn, there's two cards on that side. But human. Come on, Chuck Norris. Dude, why would he come over here?
The enemy! They're here! Hey,
really? Fair enough, spot me.
Take cover. There's an enemy. Hey, I know you're out there. Get up. Enemy sighted.
I mean, enemy sighted. You're sure you should get your ass over here. Man, this form is really tough. Get up here and let's try to shoot down with the repeater. Let's grab one of these. There's no way. The reticle is way too huge. Repeaters are, I guess they're medium range. All right, let's try and do something. Are my traps still set? Yeah, I can see them. Yeah. No, don't care. That guy's still there. It's just not going to pull him, is it? Head is right there. Wonder if I can. Ah, he moved. Let's see, I was wondering if I could hit him. That radicals, or that spread's just way too large. Alright, let's go around for the other side. Shit. If I shoot one of these guys, I wonder if everyone else will turn this way. Because right now their focus is on, well, be making wolf noises out over there. I feel way too open. Oh shit. I don't know how he saw me. Oh, maybe I was running. Three-pounder TTV. All right. I don't think I can stealth through this. I think I have to. See, the fence is in the way. I think I might have to assault this with a war party. Oh, a horse. Wow, this horse sucks.
Yourself. I know you're out there.
Didn't hit him. Nice, you can reload while rolling. That's skill. Give him a wide berth. Yeah, I was right. So they all move to the other side. That gives me a chance to go inside. Probably a bad idea.
Guys, they're here! Enemy sighted!
Here they are. Everyone get ready!
I got one. Although I probably shouldn't have killed him. All like clustered together. This is gonna be impossible solo. Not while they're alert. I definitely can't do this stealthy. I'm not gonna interrogate this guy. How can I aim at someone right there? My ability, I mean. Oh shit. Damn, I should have tagged him while I had the chance. I thought I was going to keep going into the trap. This is rough. They are on high alert because they are moving around so fast. Spend all those resources on these traps and no one.
Where are you?
No one cares. Shit. Testicles hit. Sorry. Sorry, man.
Guys, there's a body.
Really? Oh, the guy I killed on the inside. That guy's probably like, why'd you hit me in the fucking... He's probably none too happy. So many dudes. You do more than just stand there after getting shot in the fucking nuts, man.
The enemy is here,
everyone!
Ow. Hey, over there! Enemy!
Do you see them?
Ow.
The enemy's here! I repeat, the enemy is here!
Puncture, fracture. Great. I know. Oh shit, I don't have, damn it. I don't have puncture, healing. Oh man, I might die. Hello. This is gonna be dicey. No, I need puncture. Oh, I don't have any. Oh no. Take the gun. Take all that. I'm probably gonna end up dying. Is there actually first aid? Dirty puncture, but not regular puncture. Shit. Oop, he died. So it's not called that, it's called a patch. Damn, that's really terrible. That's interesting. I can't make an order for patches. Treatment? Because I haven't learned it. They can't find buckbrush berries yet. I'm guessing they can't find agave either, because there's no desert around us. What's this? Ended up here. Okay. Jeez, I'm just full of trash. Fine. Let's get back. Let's get here. Ah, man. I was really hoping to be able to take that. I can't do it while they're all at high alert. this music? Oh, it's Godspeed You, Black Emperor. I thought it sounded familiar. Where the fuck am I? I have to go around this. Godspeed You is such a great band. I mean, if you're into, how should I say, non-conventional metal. Progressive metal? I don't know what to call them. Experimental? What's the word? What's the genre? I believe I have a lot of water bags. Oh, eat them. God, I'm so mad at myself for making the enemy that much better. I need to know what that is. Let's get my gun back. Let's pull 24. And I wonder if I should make a war party. Oh, I don't have guns. Where are they? Yep, there they are. Let's grab 5 of these. 4 of these. Let's get 48 for now. 96. For now, let's put them all there. Perfect. Now let's pull 24. Oh, I didn't give him horses. Damn it. Let's put them on near me. Alright. Let's go look what this is. Hopefully it's not a lot of bullshit that I have to deal with. Because that would suck. I should go to camp first, dismount, and then... No, actually I want speed. Someone shooting at me? Or is someone shooting at them? Oh no, they're rare. We're all shooting at. Don't know what that is. Unknown. Yeah, definitely shooting at him. So far, oh, dude. What? What? What the fuck?
They're here. I see them.
Damn. Like, that fucking sucked. How the hell did they clap me that hard? Bullshit. God, I lost so much SP. That's such a fucking annoyance. Dude. That's really frustrating. I gotta say, that's so frustrating. Hungry and thirsty. I wish that those messages matched either you're a little hungry and you're a little thirsty or hungry and thirsty. I think it's bullshit that they saw me that far away, and I think it's bullshit that they fucking fractured all my bones from that far away with whatever guns they're using. Is that my stuff? Of course it's fucking daytime already. Nice. God, but losing 5,000 fucking SP. That's such... Fucking fracture my shit again from way over there with a fucking pistol. I'm gonna be so mad. How do you like fucking fractures, jackass? Killed him, right? Nope. We're still dudes. But where? There he is. If he sees me, that's bullshit. Just so y'all know. Can't see crap. There's two of them. I am not hitting crap. and my ammunition. Fireworks. How'd you get killed? I can't even see them. Hitting so fucking accurately. How is he hitting me so accurately and I can't hit him for shit? I've lost so many SP on this. These fucking dudes. Alright, you know what? Fuck you all. Why can't you all? Why can't you all attack this? What the fuck? You know what? No. Let's confirm. Where am I? Like the toe. God, I'm just losing people left and fucking right over dumb bullshit. That's really frustrating. I should be here, wouldn't it? At 60s. What the fuck? What the actual fuck? The actual fuck, dude. The actual fuck. How did he see me from way the fuck over there? Dude, all my fucking SP and my fucking gear and all this shit. Oh my god, stop. Like, it looks fucking impossible for this shit, dude. Fucking stupid. Give me my fucking shit back. Ow. Come the fuck on. That's that's really frustrating. Like, how are they gonna be like, I can see you from forever away. And my aim is really good with those fucking garbage guns. Like, what the hell? A fucking pistol but hit me from way the fuck over here and plastered me. Such shit. You know what? That really needs to not be like that. That's not fun. Yo. Can you fucking aim? Aim? Like, another of my dudes got killed by these fucking super fucking soldiers with, like, killer pistols. Dude, hit him? What the fuck? Raise it up. I lost so many dudes, so much fucking skill points over this fucking cheating bullshit. in Road Bandits 1. One against Road Bandits? Is that what you fucking mean? Yeah, that was costly as fuck. It took like 10,000 SP. Fucking hell. Seriously, the biggest bullshit. Of course, I can't collect anything. Y'all gonna loot or just gonna stand there? Oh, loot ammo. They don't actually take other stuff. Yeah, no way. See, fucking pistols from way the fuck over there hitting and causing fractures. Is that a joke? They might be high quality. Oh my god, 396. What the fuck? Like no room for anything. It's really, really stupid that those bandits fucking eradicated everything. Like, didn't have to... I don't know, that just makes me really salty. I lost so much from that. So much. From fucking dead-eyed dudes that can... snipe fracture me from with pistols from way the fuck far away. For spotting me for like a fraction of a second. That's just that's just stupid. I feel like there are, those bodies should be right around here. Where the hell are these bodies? Is this where I was fighting from? No, over there. So shooting. I think from there. Yeah, so there. Did it actually kill anyone over here? I feel like the answer is yes. But I saw like at least one red hit marker. Oh man. What a pain. It's annoying that I couldn't send my people to take care of it themselves, and extra annoying that it caused this much fucking damage. If they're just fucking bandits, man, the hell. That should be clean already. That was exceedingly stupid. I can't even begin to tell you how dumb I thought that encounter, the entire encounter, was. I feel like there's two more bodies that I haven't been able to spot. So I know I killed one when I was in this camp. And I killed one when I was up in the rocks. But I don't think I'm gonna find these bodies. Wait, no, that's already got these. That was lame. Yeah, I can't even begin to tell you how unsatisfying that was. That was not a fun experience at all for me. It's like, dudes with sharp shooting fucking abilities from way over there. Like, I don't fucking think so. That's a clear, that's a clear design of someone who's like, we gotta make this arbitrarily hard. Don't make it hard, make it fun. Okay, guys? Make it fun. That was not fun. I need to go back there at some point. Alright, first shovels. Let's just take one. Wait, how many do you have? Got none. Take two of those. Start making a few of these. I mean, I got plenty of all the other kinds of benches everywhere else. Man, these guys are not making any benches at all. They just don't give a shit. Actually, what do I need? I still can't make sonic stuff. It's just sound. How about... stone arrows. Hunters, ancestors, and a wooden bow. How about talks? Oh, I can't do that yet. VOD. Certain that. They're way too deep to craft stuff. Let's make them do it. Make 40 stun arrows. I'm sure y'all can handle that, right? Y'all have a lot of room. Okay, God. They gained 5% from like those like 1,000 deaths I had. So I'm gonna be salty about that forever. Okay, did I learn Hunter's Bow then? Sure. Let's make someone... actually, wait, what do I need? 5 wood, 2 sinew. I'm sure I got plenty of that somewhere. One stone. Amazing. How about you guys? I should have just guys collect rocks. Actually, what else do I want? Let's take all this and then put it all back. I don't need the 38 cal. Where am I? Oh, I forgot. Ah, Boda. Boda bag. Oh. Really, you guys? Very hungry. How did I get first person? Did not want that. % tomahawk aiming? That's cool. Spear aiming. I didn't realize you could, or different foods to that. That's pretty handy. Let's just grab. You know what? Let's just. I can't rest, really. That was a truly stupid encounter. I can't even believe. Like, I'm still thinking about it so hard. Fucking dumb bandit bullshit. Dude, they're bandits. They're not gonna be. They're gonna have lasers. It boggles my mind. That, but they could see from fucking like all around them. So ridiculous. Oh, you know what? I should spend my SP before I lose my SP again. Fucking. I was saving up for this, but. Get that. Yeah, I don't care about any of that stuff. None of this either. Weapon damage, maybe, but... Nah, let's just do this. I think that's a much, much more important skill to get. With this, complete the events, yeah. Whatever. Let's, take these guys out real quick. Always enough thing. See, I can stand out here and not get seen by this guy, but somehow those dudes could easily see me. I don't think I can do that because they're on horseback. Oh shit. Is that the railroad? I'm assuming that's the railroad or rail line. Wow. Oh, it's this one right here. Like, where to go? Well, it's this. That's really cool. And look, a rail line. That so wasn't there a second ago, but that's what I get for fucking dying like 20 times. Like, they advance so much faster if I die. That's really frustrating. I just want you all to know. All those deaths are just so... They were unnecessary. With arbitrary difficulty. My trap's still there. I don't see them. Yeah, they're right there. I can see the little spikes. More people join the farm. Question is, can I tag him without
what was that? Please don't kill me. No. I'll tell you where we're storing. Everyone get ready! They're here!
Shit. Dude, move. Move. How? Did y'all really have to get into a fucking fight right this minute? Someone got fell into the trap. But you know what? I need to take care of this guy super fast before he wakes up. Music was just on point. Need to use up that stamina, recharge. Probably should have interrogated him, but whatever. Let's put that on instead. All my camps got fucking taken down a notch. I lost what? Everyone basically had five. unbelievable. Slightly tired. Let's go sleep. Get over that. Let's get grab two of those and a couple of meats. It's completely filling. Alright, let's take one of them. Let's save. Clip, clop. What time is it? It's 10. 10 Pacific. Here, have some empty boda bags. Alright. So I was thinking a bit more about the outfit. And a lot of this is very, I've been saying that this is a very tropey game. All of its images and ideas are pulled from traditional Western media. And none of it's, or very little of it, is actually pretty authentic. This is like we're basically playing cowboys and Indians, right? With a very Western, very Western European kind of idea of what the Wild West was. Because that side has two guards usually. Anyway, so I was thinking about the outfit, like these, how they look. And one of the things that I would like to see is a lot more authenticity with their goods. So for example, this knife is a very, the quote-unquote cowboys use this kind of knife. If it was an actual Native American knife, it would have it'd be like an antler or like bone handle. And then the sheath would have like the beads, and it'd be really colorful. So, yeah. Where am I going? So like it, I wish they would do things like that. Like change some things so that it's a lot more authentic. Well, I guess. If they're going to change anything, they should change the, how women are portrayed in this game. Why is that still? Like having those women run into the fucking teepee. Cheering a fucking fight. That's so deeply insulting. Shit. Why do you have to turn this way? Give them a super wide berth. Oh, there's three of them on the fucking railway. Is he a guard? Yeah, he's a guard. I don't think I can get him without alerting the other guy. Oh my god, there's four of them now. Well, if they're all going to be on the rail line, then who's guarding? That guy doing. This makes me nervous. Because it's, you know, one, daytime. Another guy. Interesting, there's no guards up. There's usually a couple here, which makes it really tough. Damn, here's one. There's two. Seriously. That guy will spot me.
Who is it?
really.
I saw them. They're out there. The enemy is here, everyone. The enemy is there. We gotta play low.
Why is he going to be facing this way? He should be facing that way. That's, bullshit. I'll let you know. What's the reticle in this thing? Huge. Or not reticle, the spread. Which makes sense. This thing isn't a very good long range weapon. Yeah. Tag him. Right, it's time to go back to the other side. Army wants to tag one of these, but it's too late. I'm gonna take out this farm, damn it. I don't care if it happens at midnight, 2 hours from now. I'm gonna do it. My spike still in there? Yeah, I can see him. All right. Ten of 40. Let's put this stuff away. keep the cult just in case. I mean, even if I fall down. Oops. I should have drank water. Even if I fall down, it's not a big loss. Excuse me. There is a guy just staring. He hasn't moved from that corner. Let's see if I can. Really? Better not be shooting at me. Time. I feel like he's shooting into the bush. Just nervously. I don't know. I can't tell. That guy in the window? Yeah, he is. Are there two of them at the window? Three of them at the window?
Kill me. Hey, no. I'll tell you where everything is.
Okay, cool.
You gotta believe me. I don't...
Kinda shouldn't be out in the open. I'm excited. I got another intimidate. Dio. best not be spotting me. How do they know to come to the window? I came out here because I wanted to sneak into the house. But that's obviously not happening. Skill. Look at Spire, keep walking, just like the other guy. Oh, but there's a buddy. Smackins. Why must they work right next to each other? I'm not sure I can get next one without being seen. Shit. Make up your mind, man. There's no way he's gonna not notice me. Wish I could hop that fence. I don't think that's a possibility. guy's coming back too. Those two guys are still next to each other. That sucks. Get this, these grocery stores. Water. Got any food? No. It's fine. You guys are still here. Just happily working the day away. back here when necessary. Guys, complete the yes, fuck yes. And the guy's at the window, or he was at the window. Bag overloaded. Alright, you know what? I don't need these guns on me. What I need to ensure is groceries. Overloaded. Now I'm overloaded. Just Ow, fuck you. Is it just me, or is it like super dark? Dude, what?
I need to reload.
Fuck you, dude.
Guys, they're here.
Dude, really? You know, honestly, sometimes this is inexplicable. Like, it's one thing if they're alert and they're running around, but in the dark like that, should not see me, especially after I fucking dipped out. You know what I mean? Oh, fucking hell, reinforcements. Such bullshit. Un-fucking-leavable. And I lost like 7,000 fucking SP. That's really stupid. I just want to say that's really stupid. Getting spotted in the dead of fucking night? Come on. That's, nah, that's nonsense. That's straight up nonsense. Let's rest and save. This game is really stupid sometimes. That should not have happened, you know what I mean? Like, spotted me in crouching in the night. Inside of fucking bushes. Like, that's so ridiculous. Really? I thought those were filling. Oh, they're just satisfying. These guys are filling. Alright, whatever. God, I have to fucking kill all those people again. So, God, I'm so frustrated by this. Can you? Can you get up this? All that fucking work, so stupid. Train. Of course, hurry up. Having to deal with these again. I just don't want to do it. Fuck this. It's really fucking stupid. Fucking basement. It's just a farm. I don't understand why. First, those stupid bandits that are at fucking sniper fucking skills with pistols. And there's this fucking place. Dudes with eagle eyes in the middle of fucking night. Apparently no one sleeps. God, I have to kill them again. So stupid. Oh, but he can't spot me here. Just walking around. I'm in the bush. And now, all bets are off. Oh, God. Really? You all decided to go inside when we got to this side of the fucking house? Mm-hmm. Part of me wants to go up on the ridge and just fucking sniper room. Cause I'm so tired of this. Very thirsty. Get over a rock. How do I prevent the development of a railroad? Quick waste of this night time. Where was it? It was here, right? Yep. Have a bunch of these. Not that much. 663? 420, yeah. Oops. I need to actually get them all the time. Oh, I forgot to get things to drink. Like, oh, that's right, I lost all this. All the groceries. The one thing I wanted to save, I lost. Failed town. Oops. Oh, fuck it. Actually, let's put him in wellness. Why not? Just didn't put all of them. Sixteen. Left in flats camp. Where's that? I can't believe this one fucking place, man. It's taking me forever to get rid of it. I am lost. Right, this one. Get up on there. I think I did it over this side. Can I get up that? Watch, even from up here, they'll spot me so easily, and then kill me. Yeah, that's what happened. You instantly saw me from way the fuck over here. Testicles hit, so I'm super low. Finally killed Chuck Norris. Off that. Left lung hit. Enemy's awareness grows. What's that mean? Any more? I think there might be one more. Oh, gatherers. Oh, sorry. Sorry, dog. Jeez. Sorry. It's my fault. My bad. Let's see who else is, still out here. Still alive. There. There's two. Shit. Three. Damn it. Where'd he go? Why can't I see that guy's it's turning light already? I've just gotten tired of dealing with these guys. It's been so... It's been such a frustrating experience this entire game. Well, this entire session. I just had... Oh, there is. Watch, even from here, the bullets will spot me somehow and clap me from way the fuck over there. Even though they're fucking railroad workers and farmers. Somehow. Very cool, thanks. Really? Really? Why aren't these hitting me? Is it too far? What the fuck? Horses, yes, equip group. Yep, go fucking kill these people. Where'd that guy go? What? What are we talking about? Like, because the one guard died? That's weird. No fucking way. My inventory? No fucking way. That is nonsense. Huh. What? Another one died? From what? That's that's astoundingly full of shit. Five guards. One of them died and the entire place is dead? Very hungry. That had better not actually be fucking dead, because I am I'll be fucking furious if there's if this. That's stupid. That's the stupidest. I'm really salty about that. That's really dumb. They had a lot of really good shit in there. Really? You got hit in the heart and you're still there, you finally died. I'm really, really fucking angry about that, actually. Like, seriously? My inventory. Thanks. Shit.
Tell you where to get the stuff. Please just let me go.
That's not at all satisfying. Especially considering what happened to the camp. That's just, seriously the most depressing thing. Wait, this didn't go away? Is out here. Wow. Nothing to drink? Come on. Come on. I should take this. Everyone here is dead. Not sure why this isn't gone yet. In case I run into anyone. Don't want that. I don't hear anyone. Alright, you know what? I think what I'm gonna do is call on these guys. Oh fuck, they're out of... Fine. Settle here. Hopefully there's wood. Yep, good. But there's no rope. And I can't exactly send it to... Here, can I? Nope. I know what I can do. I can... Let's try to settle first. Yes. 5 equip group with... Sure. I can't send them without rope. I can't even tell you how frustrating that is. And I sent... Noah. Send 20 rope with you. 20. Day course? Yes, sure. And send one back. Actually, you know what? No. That's fine. Let's send a Lakmatao. God, I'm so salty about that. It's so stupid how it treats that. The entire camp should not have been lost just because the one defender who was there died. That's trash. Especially since there's a 5 guards on duty. Oh wait, I need to send one. Oh, does it matter? Let's send 2. And I'll find 3. See, the problem is if I put them up on this ridge, they're going to be along this road. But if I put them further back, where's the other spot? No, that's it. Settle. Deeper up here. I think that's the better play, is to put it deeper up in the mountains, close to this outpost. Because obviously we can't put it on this side, because the railroad's right here. I don't know. I don't know what the call is. Because it would allow them to also pick off anyone who comes down this road, which is pretty often. Like, you guys see... Oh, come on. Let's send him there. I didn't give him horses, did I? That was stupid. Hey there. Take one of these. A bunch of dimes. Oh, that's right. They need... Hopefully this doesn't... I know it's gonna reinforce by the time I get back. Damn it. Calm down. Calm down. Let's go. This session has been a serious exercise in massive frustration. Some of the design choices in this game are a little bit iffy, just to put it lightly. Losing an entire camp's worth of stuff is... That's bullshit. I just want to say... Straight up bullshit. Okay. I should have... Wait, I thought I brought... Shouldn't there be... What? Wait. Alright, I'm not gonna deal with that right now. I want to upgrade. So I need wood. And I need 15. Sorry, 10. Let's actually bring 10 more. 4. That's everything. So did... I'm really curious about this. I'm wondering if my wiping out all these people led to that destruction. Wait, I need one more up. See, what the fuck? I had rope. Oh no, I didn't have enough. Take it to Kango. Wait, what? What just happened? I feel like this game is bugging the shit out of me. It's bugging out because there was 10. I brought 25 here. Fucking hell. Fucking hell, dude. Really stupid. Alright, now. Damn it. You know what? Before I do that, let's go up to that fort. Let's go to the fort, check it out. Get them to raid that first. Then go back south and clear out this farm again. Again. All right, take everything. Or is everything empty? Everything might already be empty. Yeah. Okay, so maybe I just didn't burn it. So, cancel that. Sorry. Sorry to drag you all out here. I'm gonna... reset that, have them go, and then burn it. this song is so fucking good. Let's turn that up a bit. This is a Troublemaker by Crippled Black Phoenix. Release the chains requires one times a wrench. Oh, that's what the wrench is for. Put that there. And then let's go back to the camp, grab a wrench. This way, yeah. Okay, I've had quite a few frame drops, but I think that's from my CPU usage. Sure, I'll take all this stuff. I'm gonna assume that the wrench has hidden durability that will break. Kind of like the shovel, like the more I use it. Dude, really? It's absurd. Guys, leave my fucking town alone. You know what, this time, instead of that, send all you guys over instead. The course is yes. Go. Hopefully this doesn't consume the wrench. It does. Wow, that sucks. Like, I've gotten the one wrench this entire time. and it's gone in one? That's, I wonder if this can also be similarly destroyed. Yeah. Gunpowder charged. Alright, let's do a quick... Is that someone? Where'd he go? Watch me get clapped by some random guy just running around. Where'd he go? Alright, well, before this place gets, where'd the bodies go? This game, man. Empty loot. This game. Burn it. Just fucking destroy it, please. Get it the hell off this map. Group going to Harrison Farm. It's quite a fall. I don't see anyone. Oh shit, they're on this side. And they're right down here. Get a little distance. You guys doing it right? Bit higher. Can y'all please wipe out that farm, please? Don't just stand. Wait, is there another group? Do you have anything? Alright, guess nothing. Happy New Year, by the way. I know it's about a half hour until West Coast New Year's, but you know, it's past midnight somewhere. Everywhere else, I suppose. I can hear my my upstairs neighbors fighting. It's like, really? This is how you wanna like rein in the new year? Fighting? Like, that's enemies awareness grows. As long as they don't cheat and can hit me from 300 meters with a pistol with this unerring accuracy. Well, yeah, can you imagine, like, fighting? Like, now? That's just so... Imagine having such a low capacity. Are you guys? Where are you guys? You must be here somewhere. Let's try it again. Reset. So I'm gonna smoke up now, because why not? I use a Dynavap. Hooray, they finally destroyed it. Finally. Harrison Farm vanished. Fuck you all. That's, it took way too much to actually get that, to accomplish that. Alright, so I use a Dynavap, a vape cap to be specific, and it's an amazing piece of gear. Yeah, this line's mine. I'm wondering if I should open up a second camp in this area. No, I don't think that's necessary. I think everyone's mostly close enough to each other. The problem is, like, it's all these cliffs. All my stuff didn't come back. This is stuff they looted from my, so mad about that. That was so many wagons full of stuff. Oh, Gutenberg cleared nearby enemy camps. That's good. There was so much good stuff in there. It also frustrates me that I can set 5 quote-unquote warriors on guard, but they're not actually on guard. It's like, try again, guys. Try again. Oh, but yeah, god, they're... My upstairs neighbors are like stomping their feet. Oh my god. Like, calm down. Of all days, chill the fuck out. Chill the fuck out. Damn, that's good. Damn, that's good. Let's send some more over here to Karawahan. Send 2. Now I lost all my horses. What the fuck? What the fuck? Like, if you could spend your New Year's Eve any way you want, would you do it fighting? Like, would you spend... would you spend tonight doing anything at all negative? Where's my horse? Very thirsty. You can have that. Swear to God, they're like stomping their feet and all that shit. Or not they, one of them is. Let's just say that they're a very entitled person. They definitely don't deserve. Not they, that one person doesn't deserve the nice things they have because of how little they seem to care about other people around them. Okay, so I liberated that. I kind of want to go into Shania next. Or should I go to Wahada and liberate that area? I feel like that's that. The problem is most of them are... Okay, here's my guess. I guess it doesn't matter what I do, but they're going to surround me no matter what. I could reinforce these. Did I tell them to move? Okay, you know what? Let's send one to Wallomis. Oh, I should have sent two. I think seven should be enough. I don't think these guys, the iron gatherers, go up here. I think it's mostly the lead. And from here, let's send. Send two down to Suskengo. Yes, take horses. No. 14-hour travel? What? What? Why? Maybe if I'm walking, is that... Let's move one from Nanto over to Kahona, and just to make them even. Hey, are you guys not transferring? What the fuck? Is that what's happening? game, man. Alright, it's almost midnight here. Okay, guys. Transfer. Follow this. Please. Let's send three. No. Just yourselves. One to Karawahan. Take a horse with you. And two to Suscoing, and also take horses with you. That's a good song. Crippled Black Phoenix is an amazing band. Oops. Oh, I'd better clean out my vape cap. Oh, I've been saying, so the vape cap, it's a really good vaporizer. It's very efficient with how much cannabis you use. And personally, I like combustion is, it's wasteful. And it's not as efficient as vaporizing. And on top of that, these vape caps are, they're just amazing. I recommend you try it. I think you'll love it. All right, everyone's moved. Front lines are sixes. I wonder if I should. No, I think this is good. Let's move one back over to Siskengo from Wallenwiss. Nine horses, five horses. Alright, hey. Oh, they already got four. That's fine. Let's get them to tame a few horses. Send two of them. Sure. I've also had electronic vaporizers, but they've almost always failed electronically. The best vapes I've noticed are just simple, plain. Yeah. The less parts, the less chances for error and failure. Yeah, that's my opinion anyways. It's worked very well for me. Like, I'll spend maybe 100 per month, maybe two, on, you know, on weed. And that's more than enough for me to carry me through. You know, for medical or for, you know, for recreation. All right. I think the next thing to do is to go up into Walhada. Or I could actually do my objective for it. Stop the train. What? What is this? Another player, Callie, was killed. That's cool. Well, Callie died a few times. Like me, I died a whole shit ton of times. Increasing the power. That's way over here. I'll wait. I think I'll go in here. I'll finally do a root of all evil. I'll hopefully free some people and put a new camp up somewhere. But first I should probably scout it, huh? So let's go back to the capital. Very hungry. Y'all got any food here? Where am I at? Dropping things on the ground. They're like children, but they're not they. One person. Ooh, I have a gunpowder charge. Should I take that? You know what? I wonder if I can do this now. Not now, but next. Stop the train thing. You hear that like clunking and clacking? Yeah. Like having tantrums. Let's take two of these. I should have orders to make us some smoked meat. Actually, no. Red fish meat. I know. Gonna be a lot more useful. Numb that down, my friend. Actually, I think I'm gonna call it for now. But yeah, I'm going next. Is heading north or northwest. Checking out the fort. Or maybe stopping the train. We'll see. We'll see. And yeah, that'll be next time. I hope y'all enjoyed. Happy New Year, and I'll catch you all later. Peace.